Sid Rosenberg here, Bulova Coffee Time. Oh, big soccer game coming up today, but this has become a geopolitical showdown. You know, the Iranian soccer team did not sing the national anthem before their first game against England. They've beaten Wales since. That really angered the government in Iran, that horrible government. Now, they have threatened to torture, even kill some of the players' families if, in fact, they don't behave before the game against America today. Unbelievable. Now, Iran wins, they move on because they beat Wales. America wins, we move on. We played the two draws against both Wales and England. Very exciting game, lot on the line. Two real enemies of each other, Iran and America. 2 p.m., let's go USA.
Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine? Think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine?